Hey everyone, my name is Jessica, and in this video I want to show you how to easily create a calendar event from a text message conversation on your iPhone. This person has asked if I can meet them tomorrow at 2 p.m. That sounds like a plan. So I am going to select with my finger this underlined phrase, tomorrow at 2 p.m., and then I can create an event. I create a reminder, I could show in calendar or copy the event. For this video, I'm showing you how to create an event. It's now going to bring me to my calendar app, and the title might not be perfect, but I will go ahead and retitle it. We're meeting for coffee tomorrow. One thing to note is if you have multiple calendars on your calendar app, you do want to make sure you've selected the right calendar. All of your calendars that you've added to your app will show up here. When you're ready, I'm going to select add. And now this event that was talked about in a text thread is now showing up on my calendar for tomorrow. I hope this video was helpful for you, and I will catch you in the next one.